Alright, bitches. Welcome to a kind of a test show I came up with. It's called the Gauntlet. Since the newbie here is a newbie, we're going to run him through the Gauntlet. What are your three games I told you to prepare?
Star Wars Battlefront, Halo 5, and Battlefield 4.
Alright, you have three games. And it's called the Gauntlet. You know what the Gauntlet is, right?
Challenge.
Lots of challenges in a row. You have three games. I see three competitors. Who are you going to challenge in what game and in what order? But, listen here. If you win all three games, I'm going to buy you a video. If you don't, you should out of luck. So, the video game you're going to fight for, actually, Mason has, I have, and Chu has. You have a laptop, right? I have purchased a copy of Garry's mod. If you beat all three of us in your game, it's yours. Fair enough?
Fair enough.
Alright, what game's first, or who's first?
I'd say Halo 5.
Like I said, don't point at me. Alright, Halo 5 is shoot. Who's first, who's second?
I'll go Star Wars.
I'll be second. Mason, your last in Battlefield.
I was starting to say, if it was going to be him versus you and Halo 5, I was going to hit the stop button right there. Just going to hit stop, we're done right there.
Alright, here we go, let's go first.
Yeah.
Good luck, Mr. Collin.
Yeah, good luck.
Alright, round one of the Gauntlet begins. Shoe spell wreck. Collin. Did you ever win the spelling bee with that?
Yep.
My God, this kid is just dumb. Let's just give it to him.
Wrecked. Collin. Wrecked.
Can you use that in a sentence? Wrecked.
Man, I've not played on this map yet.
Have you not?
No.
Nuketown. Everybody's played on
it. Not this Nuketown.
I mean, it's the same map.
Same map, same rules.
One for Collin. First to five wins this round of the Gauntlet. Could be anybody's game.
Could be anybody's game.
Could be anybody's game.
Yeah.
No screen cheating either, you bitches.
I don't think I could try if I wanted to.
But you do, though.
I do on your screen.
Yeah, you break. Oh!
One for Shu?
Yeah. Depending on how long this video actually is, it depends on if Shu wins. If it's a 10-minute video, Shu won. If it's like a 20-minute video, Shu did not win. Colin, I have faith in you. I already bought the game.
Yeah. Oh!
Well, actually, I haven't already bought the game. I'm gonna buy the game. It depends on who wins.
All depends on
I ain't spending fucking money if you're gonna lose.
Hey, spend money on losers. Spend money on winners.
You're spending money on fucking
losers. He's spending money on purebred winners.
Purebred?
Purebred winners.
Purebred. I like deer bread. Is that what we're talking about?
What?
Oh no!
Is it 2v2 right now?
We are all tied up.
This is interesting, Collin.
It really is. I'm not the greatest at Call of Duty.
Neither is Shu.
It's not the best! They both really suck the big old dick! They're not the best!
Fuck, it's just a back and forth.
Yeah.
Collin shoots Collin.
Somebody has to get ahead and stay ahead.
You say that three times fast, Shu. Say Collin shoots, Shu shoots Collin.
Nope, I'm good.
You can't even say that one slow.
I wouldn't even be.
Well, Mason, you do it.
What is it?
Collin shoots, Shu. Shu shoots Collin. Say it three times fast, go.
What? Collin shoots, Shu shoots Collin?
Yeah.
Collin shoots, Shu shoots Collin. Collin shoots, Shu shoots Collin. Collin shoots, Shu shoots Collin.
Just
say that.
Collin shoots, Shu shoots Collin.
Shu
shoots Collin.
Oh!
You just gotta say Collin
shoots,
Shu shoots Collin.
Yep.
Tied
up again.
Oh my god, Collin.
Well, at this rate, Collin,
I didn't even know where he was. I didn't even know where he was.
Watching both screens. Oh, Shu got away from it. Can't see Shu's screen, but he got away from it.
Come on, Mr. Collin. Yeah, buddy boy.
There it is.
Oh, there it is.
I almost died.
Oh, Shu did die.
Oh, yeah.
All right, Collin, if you win this point, you go on to the next round of the Gauntlet. Shu, you don't get anything. Fuck you.
Well, I know.
Just trying to stop Collin.
I'm trying.
Shu, I'm rooting for you because you're my wallet right now.
You
And you make us look bad if you lose.
Yeah. Well, I'm sorry. You know, I mean.
Wait, you make us look bad if he loses?
Yeah, because he's in the main three.
Yeah, you prick.
Like, he's in the original three.
The original three.
That is true.
I'm the real OG.
Superman. Oh, Mr. Collin.
He's fucking running around the map. You're being a camping prick.
Did Shoe set up his campfire and pull out his trail mix already?
Shoe's doing the weird thing again.
Jesus.
Shoe's doing the weird thing again.
Wait for the butt wiggle.
Colin, it's up to you.
Yeah!
Damn it,
Colin. Oh!
At the last second.
He almost forgot. Good game, bud. I almost had him.
Sportsmanship. This is the first time I've ever seen it.
Oh, it's close.
The rest of it's either fuck you and go die.
Look at that.
I was so
Colin,
close.
I was almost dead. Don't know why she was using a pistol. Probably would have won it for me. Alright.
Yeah, good plan.
On to the next round of the gauntlet.
Round two.
Yep, start. Here we go.
Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to the second round of the gauntlet. It is now Colin versus Dalton and Battlefront. And let's begin, ladies and gents. And
so should we do a condensed version instead of going to 100?
Yeah, do it to like 20.
Let's do it to like 10.
Okay.
Yeah, first to 10 kills.
10 kills.
10 kills. On each other.
So be first to 20 points.
Yeah, sure. Well, I currently do not see Collins.
Yes.
Up top.
Oh, yeah. Sure. It's just YouTube, so, I mean, it really
Does. Forgot that button.
Fuck, that looks good.
Are you going to charge this bitch?
Dalton's using the bowcaster.
Oh!
You
impact
grenade.
You
bitch. Nice, Colin.
Impact grenade.
What is Dalton doing with this
guy? What the fuck are you? You son of a bitch! You shut the fuck up!
Oh, damn.
Hey, you told me to commutate. Did you not?
I told you to commutate. Oh, we're not communists.
Sorry.
It's the first one, 10 kills, because it'll go right to 100.
Good. We'll just go to 100. Where are you going, you prick?
Oh!
How?
Jesus! Are you not dead?
Run, Colin!
13.
Yeah, there you go.
Good shot.
Oh!
Good shot. Da-da-da-da-da got him!
Try that face cam.
It's okay, Colin.
It's so bright!
I'm not dying. I have 2 kills.
You're still going.
Glad I got my game set up for the next set of the gauntlet, just in case. Oh, that's 20-20. Just in case.
Jesus.
Oh, 30-20. Shoot. Blah, Dalton's head.
So should we go to 100 or 10 kills like we normally set?
Well, it's
10 kills. Let's go 10 kills.
So, I mean, it's 2 to 2 right now.
Yeah.
As far as kills, if we have to start a new game, we'll start a new game.
40-20?
Yeah, that's
four. Yeah.
No, Colin, no!
Oh.
No.
Throw a grenade, Colin. Get him, Colin.
I got you, Dalton. Oh. Oh, you killed yourself.
How the fuck did I do that?
You stupid son of a bitch.
What did he do, Jason?
He fired the bowcaster and the squad shield.
Oh, my God.
You can't do it in the squad shield.
You already fucking lost. That's why we're here. Well, you know what? I never played the bowcaster. God damn it, Colin, you camping bitch.
Hey.
You know what? At least my ass isn't being handed to me right now.
Oh,
it did.
I got damn.
By one.
Oh, God. All right, now we're even. It's 3-3. Fuck my weenie.
Oh! Did you feel that in your bum hole?
Thought I went to you for that one, right?
Oh, you're over there, you prick.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm stuck on the scaffold.
Why is there scaffolding in Star Wars?
I mean, goddamn, Shu.
Yeah,
goddamn!
Yeah, but it looks
How do you think they built the Death Star?
Goddamn!
I totally can see them, you know, out on in spacesuits out there.
Alright.
Yeah, we got this. We don't got this.
Dan, be careful, we're gonna fall off here.
Bye, Dave. We'll see you next year.
You fucking got the name wrong.
Oh, you prick.
What?
Nothing.
Did I name him wrong?
Yeah, I said, Dan, be careful. Bye, Dave.
Damn!
We lost 2 people in one day. Yeah, since there's only two people, there's no sense.
Oh, no! Oh, somebody's bunghole's gonna be closing real soon.
I don't know what this is, but suck it!
Oh, shit.
What was that? It's beeping, so I'm not going near it.
Collin, come over here and check out what this beeping thing is.
Don't go near it, Collin. Don't go near it.
Collin, how do you crouch?
There you go.
My health's regen, right?
It should. There you go.
No, Collin, no!
It matters.
No, Collin, no!
Hey!
Six. Collin got it again.
Oh, six to six. What?
Four.
Six to four?
One, either three or four.
I kept it one close every time.
I mean, you still lost.
So?
I mean, I haven't lost yet.
Oh, Jesus!
All right,
five to six. There's your one.
I already got more kills.
Yep.
Fuck you. We said it to go to five, Dick.
So you gotta get eight kills to tie with you.
We try this face team again.
Oh, how the fuck did that miss you? Mason, you're not helping! Sorry,
it's getting worse.
Mason, you're
going
Alright.
Go Collin, go Collin.
Right, seven. Get a good face cam going here.
Face cam.
Yeah, face cam Collin for like the rest of the
match. For the rest of the match.
Fine, shit ahead. Ah, shorts and shoes. Alright.
What?
About shorts and shoes?
The camera's down at my shorts and shoes.
Yeah.
Oh, nice and. But you missed me, bitch.
Hey, you missed
X.
Him, too.
There you go.
Oh. Oh.
Watch out for that blastic cannon.
Oh. 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 By the way, ladies and gentlemen, it looks like it's. I don't even know the fucking score anymore. I just gave up.
Oh, and that's seven. Oh, no. I have five.
Six now.
You still have seven?
Yes.
Seven to six?
Seven to six. I have six.
Oh, my God.
I got a diet.
Colin, how bad do you want a free video game?
That's
like a free, really good video game.
That is true. Like, you think it's only one, but no, it's like an infinite amount of games.
That is true.
Like, you have Stop It Slender.
Ah!
You have Stop It Slender. You have Prop Hunt. You got.
I found
terrorist
a beacon thing.
Or terrorist town.
What's still
that town?
Oh, you little bitch! No! No!
Oh! Oh. I get a boot blap!
Fuck you! Collins and Buffalo's punched.
I bet it is.
Oh, Jesus shit.
Dude, that would have hit.
That would have been
sick nasty.
Oh, oh come on! Hey. Why the fuck did I kill you?
You didn't charge it long enough.
Come on, Collin. Come on, Collin. You got this.
Nine,
yeah.
Seven.
Yeah.
Collin's gonna need one more.
Come on, Collin.
And then we go to Battlefield.
You totally got this.
Go from Battlefront to Battlefield. Yeah. Two confusing titles.
The audience will know if I win this or not, depending on how long the video is now.
What?
If it ends in 3 minutes, that means I won. If it doesn't, that means we go into round three.
Round three of the Gauntlet.
Son of a bitch.
It's alright, it's alright. You got this.
Come on, Dolphy.
Got this. Just got these.
Rooting for me. I'm rooting for Collin, too.
Okay.
I'm a trick.
I'm rooting for you, but.
Shit.
You're a double agent.
Yeah. No! Is that
another ball?
It got a blip blop.
God damn.
Nine, eight, ladies and gentlemen, this 9-8. We got Collin in the lead with 9 and Dalton
right behind him. Shoot, I would like to see you fucking commentate a fucking horse race, because that'd be hilarious as hell.
Can I get a
goddamn?
A goddamn! No, Collin! Get out!
Oh!
Oh!
Get the face game on that and that!
We're doing Mason versus Collin and Battlefield 4, ladies and gentlemen. Join us in round 3. Let's fight!
Here we go, bitches! Round 3 of the Gauntlet. All Collin has to do is beat Mason, and it's a free video game.
What game are we doing?
We changed the engine. It's Rocket League because it's really fucking hard to do 1v1 in Battlefield. Greens and blues.
Here we go.
Ferris playing online game with a friend. All right. Oh, okay. Mason's off to a good start.
What is happening? Commutate.
Oh, bitch! I just said a word. I just finished a sentence and you're yelling at me. Commutate.
Commutate.
We're not communists. Well, it's in the blue goal. Mason is blue. I'm trying to get
this. Oh!
Bunch man definitely scored.
Yep.
You were fucked on that
one. I know. I was trying to bicycle kick it out of there.
You did a weird ass front flip, and I don't know why.
I did a back flip.
Whatever.
Back flips.
A flip. flips a flip.
And I flip my dick.
Nice. Oh, yes.
Went straight up in the air. On Colin's side.
Oh, we both missed.
Damn it. The jukes. All of the jukes.
We both missed
again. No, you just missed again.
Come on, Mason.
Oh, no!
He fucked you right there. Homie G.
You get the look. Boom!
Oh!
Yes!
Good fucking save. Good save.
Oh, get on your wheels!
Brandon would be so happy.
Oh, if you would have lined it up perfect.
Oh no! I went too fast.
All you gotta do is get a
little. Yep.
Oh. Back in the middle. There you go. Just get it away from Colin. Colin's doing flips over there for no reason. He's showing off.
Yeah!
Right now, Mason show.
I feel like Colin's going easy right now.
He probably is. Colin, I don't want you to go easy.
Oh!
Actually, Mason, I want you to do better because I don't want to buy this game.
Oh, is that going
no,
in?
No.
Oh, you got sold.
Wrecked. I thought that was going
to
go in off the first hit.
You were going to be super lucky.
God, I thought that was going to go in off the first hit.
Your long goal that you recorded, and that was a piece of shit.
Yeah, I've got some pretty bullcrap goals in this game.
Oh, nice. Mason got the second hit.
Nope.
And then a front flip for style.
What's the score?
So Colin has two, Mason has zero.
To what?
We have three minutes and 30 seconds. It doesn't have a limit. You just go for 5 minutes.
Yeah.
Five minutes straight up.
You can have 100-0 if you want to.
I feel like that's what's going to happen soon.
Probably at this rate. Mason, how's your ass?
It's pretty effed right now.
Yeah, is it burning?
Welcome to the club.
Ah, there we go.
We got beat by our newbie.
There you go. Come on.
The D. Oh, we still got a hit on, though.
Colin's still too good. I don't know what the fuck you were doing.
Oh, that was.
How the fuck did you do that, Colin?
I don't know.
Cheeky bitch.
That went right over my head.
Come on, Mason.
Hopefully, Brandon watches this so he knows what's about to face in the crown challenge.
He just look forward to that and snow.
Snow?
Yeah. Hockey.
Oh fuck.
Wow. Hey.
Yeah, I did. There you go. High five.
Read it up.
High five.
244.
Can I have a gold pizza?
Pizza? Can I have some more?
What'd you do that for, Mason?
Well,
you are fucked.
Oh no!
I take it.
You suck! Colin got it on the rebound.
I gotta see that because that was a piece of shit.
I don't know how you did that. You bounced off the wall. That was the rebound of the rebound.
God, that's the stupidest goal I've ever seen.
I've seen some pretty dumb goals in this game.
Yeah.
Hey, Mason, you remember when she was talking shit when I was playing?
Yeah.
You haven't gotten a single fucking
point. I know, but he's good at this. He plays it before he goes to sleep every night.
Colin plays this religiously.
Yeah, he does. I do. This is his Bible.
You're setting him up for a shot.
Oh.
Okay, he bumped it.
We at least can say something, Dalton. At least we held our ground.
There's the shoe I was trying to get out.
Shoe, you're a piece
fucking
of shit.
Fucking hounded the shit out of me the whole time.
Oh!
And he's still hounding me.
Hey, if I could get a goal on him, that's a success right there for me.
But he's keeping his goal right now.
Yeah, he's a damn good goalie.
You learn when you play 1v1s. It's
basically you just stay in your goal.
Why are you not going to take your own goal?
Because I'm setting myself up.
Okay.
You'd like to think.
He likes to think that. Oh, that was a pretty good move, Mason.
Yeah, now he's going to just butt me.
But this move was not
Can I get any?
Can you get what?
I feel like this is a really shitty porno.
Oh, shit.
There you go.
Can I get any?
Colin's putting a lot of balls in holes. And Mason's taking
five,
champ right now.
Minute 33.
I'm pretty sure you're fucked, Mason.
I am.
For shits and gigs, we're going to see what you can do in a minute.
It's about as bad as whenever me and Brandon
you're
play.
You're fucked.
Except Brandon would just keep poking my butt until I rage and throw the controller down. I literally threw this controller down that cost $100. And out of
$50.
$150 out of pure rage.
Oh, well, that sounds like your stupidity, not ours.
No, like, I was livid.
Come on, Mason.
Nope.
Hey, you could park in his goal and count it as goal. You're in it, right?
Back dash. No.
Did he really just do that?
Yeah.
Dumbass.
Come on, Mason. Go. It's wide open. All you gotta do is be calling there. All you gotta do is be calling.
Oh, God damn it!
Damn. Colin's so good at this game.
He fucking does this flip trick to get all the way in the goal first. He goes like that and gets there.
Why don't you do that shit?
Because I'm not that good.
You gain speed when you flip.
Oh, you're fucked.
Damn it.
Nice flip.
What's the score?
6-0.
Come on, Mason. Stop sucking.
Shut up! You fucking suck at Call of Duty.
At least I had.
You know what?
4 points.
Fuck you. There, is that what you wanted to see?
Yeah.
There we go.
I also wanted to see that too.
I love these goals.
Should we just have a mercy kill?
Yeah.
If he gets to 10 before, he's gonna go for 10.
It's 30 seconds. He's gonna get 15.
He already.
So I
have
to
swear
to
God.
What
a goal.
Oh.
There, now it's goal.
No, he smacked
it. I know. There's nothing I can do. If I could get 8 goals before fucking time goes off,
if you
I would
get 8 goals in 20 seconds, I will suck your dick.
I would totally record that.
You would suck it too, you bitch.
No.
The first line of defense and you failed me.
Sorry?
Hey, you had the easy one.
Collin's got it again.
Yeah.
It just gotta get 10 points before it.
I don't know. Dalton had the easy one too.
No, like at least Collins played Battlefront.
Bitch, you remember the last time we played Star Wars Battlefront?
Long ass fucking time ago.
That was the last time I played that game.
I don't play Call of Duty much.
Still lost.
By one, just like you. At least we're not getting our asses handed to us and being. 9-0.
9-0.
Fuck this game over. Bye. I'm gone. Fuck you.
Hey,
I quit.
Hey, you need to stop your recording.
I quit!
Hit that button to put that wrong. The lucky motherfucker won the first ever Gauntlet, so I will buy you a video game. You now are the proud owner of Garry's Mod.
Garry's Mod.
That's not here, boss. I failed you.
Well, can we kind of all failed each other. How's that?
Well, next time on the Gauntlet, The only person who doesn't have Garry's Mod is BJ. So BJ, you don't know it yet. You're fucked, buddy boy. I'll see you next time. Alright, since the motherfucker won, I will do good on my promise. Mason, come here. Right here, Garry's Mod. I'm going to choose delivery. I'm going to email it to Colin. If you won't see that, because I'm not a bitch. Ready? Recipient's name. That is Colin. Winning. Oh, fuck, how you spell Gauntlet?
There we go.
Winning the Gauntlet. Winning the Gauntlet, dick.
There you go.
Enjoy. From us.
There we are.
There we go.
You now own a video game.
There we go.
Oh, hey, thank you for watching the whole video. If you like what you saw, make sure to click down here and subscribe. Also, if you like it, you just leave a like on it, alright? If you want to go to our sponsor, it's pretty fucking cool. Up here is some gamers option. Or if you want to go to Twitter, we do every video we do. Right up here. Also, you can follow me on Twitch at Divine Nightmare 57. I'll just fucking stand here and wait for you. But don't worry, I'm not going to strip.